Diana Price, congratulations for the victory in Hammerthrow. It was basically battle between you and Anita Wodalczyk. How exciting was it?
Oh, it's absolutely fantastic. You know, when I started throwing in college, I never expected to get to this grand stage ever. You know, I did softball all growing up. I didn't really think I'd be a hammer thrower, and I picked it up. But I remember the first time competing against Anita was at the 2015 World Championships in China. And I remember sitting down, she sat down next to me, and I was like, oh my God, it's the world record holder. I just remember reaching over and touching her because, you know, like, how many chances do you get to, you know, touch a world record holder?
How did you actually like the rule that the last throw takes it all?
It's interesting. It's definitely a gamble. I feel like it's good for the fans, but I feel like for the athletes it makes me a little worried because it becomes a little bit more diluted because you're trying to not foul. You're trying to not, you know, just trying to beat that other mark that other person did. So I was like, it's different. It's definitely a different kind of environment, it's unique. I think it's good to keep it in the Continental Cup. I was like, let's not spread this out anywhere else.
You threw national record this year, so how will you reward yourself after the season?
I'm getting married October 13th, so I'm gonna eat some more of my wedding cake.